today I will show you easy feng shui decor to your home, and we will be using earth elements. Let's start. This video should give you a taste and real examples of what you can use to decorate and design with the earth element. And you should know that the earth element can stabilize the energy in your home, and it can also bring a supportive energy into your space. Therefore, you can consider to bring this element into your rooms, into your home. The earth element can be also used in this area of your home, which is related to the partnership and love and relationship. It can also enhance the center of the home, so it calls Tai Chi. Of course, you can use the level and amount of the element which you can bring into your space. Okay, and now I will present you the colors which are related to the energy of Earth. And these are, first of all, yellow, beiges, like a brown color, a very, very warm colors, like nudes, or this is called also taupe color. So everything what you can imagine like the element of the earth. Shape representing the earth element is the square. Earth chi is stabilizing energy. So you can use it freely, for instance, in your bedroom. And remember, if you don't want to paint the whole room or just one wall into the color related to the earth, like yellow or brown, you can freely use only smart part, little bit of the representation of this energy to bring this element into your space. And if bright yellow is too intense for you, you can choose the soft variation of this color, like sandy or beige. Now I will show you some examples from my home, which I am using to enhance this energy. Okay, and the most easiest and most obvious item which you can use in your home is this flower pot. So as you see, the color of this pot is like a kind of taupe. I don't know how it is visible in your computer, but for me it looks almost like the sand mixed with the earth. So the color is perfect. Good representation of the earth element are, of course, natural stones. And I have also some here for you, just to show you, because I don't know exactly what kind of stone is this. However, it's looking very nice, it's looking beautiful, and additionally it creates an energy of earth, and I will put this in the center of my home just to add more stabilization. The next example will be the vase. This vase is filled with the pearl stones. It was collected at the sea, and they are looking very nice in this form, and this can also representing the earth element. So you can use a very similar variation. The next very good example to create the energy, for instance in a kitchen, is this mortar. And I am using the mortar like almost every day in the kitchen, just to crush some spices. Okay, and maybe not so obvious for everyone, but this is also good representation of the energy of earth, are these two figures. And this is, of course, the sheep. This sheep is made from wood, and it has some wool here. It's very nice. However, the sheep in itself representing the earth energy. Similar animal representing the earth energy is the goat. So I have a figure of a goat here. You can see it is very nice. I can use it freely to decorate, just to put a little bit of this element in a given area of my space. Okay, and last but not least, I would like to show you some decoration stuff which I am using in my bathroom. And namely, this is a rug, like a bathroom rug. Unfortunately, it's too big just to present it whole, so I will make it like this. And you see that this texture of this rug is like a kind of stone. So it looks like a stone, so this is associated to the earth element. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching, and I invite you to subscribe my channel, to give the thumbs up, and please wait for the next videos about the Feng Shui 5 elements. Bye!